back a little bit, sort of in the category of what we were doing last for the first half. We've got some very, very tuneful Percy Grainger next. Does anybody know who Percy Grainger was? Okay, great. I love this. This is my favorite. Okay. Percy Grainger was a wonderful Australian composer. He was very interested in folk tunes. Just like Bartok, he actually went into the field and recorded people in sort of remote areas of the UK and brought those folk melodies to ensembles. One difference, though, instead of just taking these melodies and saying, oh, I'd love to bring these into the orchestra, I'd love for people to hear them within the orchestra, he actually thought, in the case of some of his folk songs that he found, there's no way that any less than a full complement of wind instruments can even come close to the expressive ability of one of these folk singers, who he thought was just, he thought they were all the absolute best musicians in the world. These were not people singing in concert halls. These were not people touring the world, bringing music to everybody, but they were the kings and queens, as he would put it, of their places. So he would find these people often off the beaten path in the UK, record their songs, and then make these beautiful compositions, sort of honoring them, basically. This composition isn't quite like that. There's not a lot of original folk material, but his goal with this piece in particular was to represent the beautiful landscape of his home, Australia. So this is Grainger's Colonial Song.
Thank you.